don't forget that to enhance your stadium, it must be of a sufficient size. All organizational details have been settled. The match can...
I'm so excited.
But let's keep it together, Bob. At least until the first death. Let's play Blood Bowl! They come from the cold. We would rather that they stay there, perhaps. But they preferred to come and play a Blood Bowl match in front of your very excited eyes. There's the Bloodwiser bait. I may have to go for a nibble later.
In Kislev, it's freezing. And the best way to fight against the cold is to hop up and down on the spot. That's why this team is now specialized in jumping. The attacker has an assist.
That man is away with the fairies. But watch out. Murderous little beasts. Next time, they should hire a tame player. They're going to be carrying that scar around for the rest of their short life.
That's a solid formation. I want to see the opposing team have a go at the ball now.
This player likes to be well assisted in a fight.
Is the assist going to be enough to come out on top? He won't leave him alone anytime soon.
Just this. Oh, wait. Something's happening. That's why I love this game. Touchdowns are coming. The studio wizard has promised me at least one more before the final whistle.
They're getting up close and personal, Bob.
You need to be close. So close they can smell your breath and see the dead insects in your teeth.
Fair fight can be so overrated. There's always room in sport for a scrap like this.
Because two big guys is always better than one.
Now that's a real mess.
This could be fun, especially if the ball holder... Oh, look at this! If they can dislodge the ball from that loser, they're in with a chance of turning this match on its head.
We may see that player later, if they will.
They're gathering around that lone player, like halflings round a sandwich.
As the infamous berserker Ivar the Boneless used to say, you must only let the red rage take hold of you in the thick of battle or during lunch.
Rah! He's on him now, like a halfling on a hot dinner. Nuffles balls, Jim. They're going for the ball. That's the way. Get him early. Thank you.
Turn over.
Absolutely have to stop him, or her, whatever. It's a solid tactic. If you kill the fool carrying the ball, then you stop him from scoring. Following up, hoping to get the knockdown next time.
Look at Twinkle Toes there. Players return to the action. One team is lighter player, not a significant difference, but it can impact the game.
Important thing, gotta keep possession of the ball and not lose it. A strike back would be terrible. Ball is secure. Can the other team steal it away? The call. Intimidation is the key. One of my strengths when I was still playing.
Fragile. Very fragile.
Thank you.
are very close. Smells like a fight is about to happen.
There, that's a true berserker. You'll get angry, Jim. You wouldn't like the little angry. Joking! You're gonna love him. Come on, guys, together! Less pressure on the ball. It's a good move. Anybody catch the ball tonight? I like this. The dung is about to hit the fan. And relax, Jim. We're gonna be here for quite some time. Get next to the ball carrier so you can block him. And if that doesn't work, stab him in the face. Hey, what's that? The only use for a ball, in my opinion, to highlight who gets hit next.
Are they going to jump over the player? As athletic and aerial as ever.
This formation gives them a safe progression. It's gonna be hard to make them lose the ball. Two big goons that get together and fall on you. It can really hurt.
That the Norse player hasn't quite finished with his opponent. I imagine that in their dreams, at least, they're winning this match. They're short of one player. That's a gap that can be filled. They kick the ball to the winning team. But they have to keep their heads, because it'll be on the way back to them soon enough. Going to be decisive. They just got owned.
That's what the cool kids are saying, isn't it?
Moved right next to a teammate. Two big goons that get together and fall on you. It can really hurt.
His claws cut like a hot knife through a halfling pie. Berserker Ivar the Boneless used to say, you must only let the red rage take hold of you in the thick of battle or during lunch. That's it. Pick up the ball. Apparently it's more difficult than it seems. Unity is strength. The players arrive to assist their teammate. Well,
player is about to get punched above and below the belt.
At the same time!
Is the assist going to be enough to come out on top?
That's a strike made with technique and precision. It's not only about sheer muscle, but sound.
Sometimes cute animals like this forget the sport and embrace their wild side.
They're attacking the ball carrier, Bob.
I know, Jim. I'm watching the same match as you. There's no harm in making a block off the ball.
Wait, what?
Knockout! Berserker.
Are already like hammers, Bob.
That's quite a mess. Even Siege would struggle to untangle that.
Ball in danger! And carrier, too.
Dislodge the ball from that loser. They're in with a chance of turning this match on its head. We're gonna be here for quite some time. They're going for the ball. That's it. Aim for the ball carrier. Take them down.
Not up to much today, poor thing.
Apparently, this player forgot his hands in the changing rooms.
Thank you.
nothing better than hitting someone smaller than you, Jim.
The player's fist is approximately the same size as his entire opponent.
Weakness. Fans are ravenous, and so am I. Just one more step. Not enough tackle zones on that ball. And now the opposing team has paid the price. Pressure on the ball. Can't argue with that.
A prone player is a dead player. Off times, at any rate. Had the magic sponge this time.
They're down a player. Easy.
Despite being in the lead, this team now has to kick the ball to the losing squad.
They'll want to get it back as soon as they can.
They've grabbed the ball. A wise move, as it's quite fundamental to the game. This player likes to be well assisted in a fight. That's a holding maneuver, if ever I saw one. Just
nothing better than a sharp claw.
Apparently, this player can't even put his own shoes on alone anymore. Oh, dear.
But as the saying goes, today's player is tomorrow's necromancer fodder.
They're building a cage around the ball here. It's a solid tactic.
That player is looking rather smug for remaining upright. Pride comes before the fall.
The attacker has an assist.
Jeremiah Cooper always superior skills. Will the big one manage to lay out an opponent of half his strength? Sometimes the underdog wins the fight. Not this time.
That's it. Force him back and then pow!
got everything done he wanted to, because it's the other team's go.
All this focus on the ball is against the spirit of the game. Give me more random violence.
Can the player force possession away from the ball holder?
A defensive block. It was time. Not far from the end zone.
Wait a second, what's happening down there? He seems a little stunned, doesn't he? On the floor again. This team must like worms or something. An incredible match. I thought my heart would almost beat on more than one occasion.
Enough of jockstrap, Jim. We have a new ranking player.
Ah, the Guild of Bandits and Affiliated Trades.
I'm an honorary member, Jim.
Yes, I saw your infamous after-dinner speech at last year's GBAT Awards. The following riot was really quite wonderful.
Time to put all that training and knowledge to the test. May Nuffle bless your blocking, Dice.
Welcome back, sports fan.
Team's looking true. Bob?
I know that look, John. Confident, sauntering walk. That team's been on the training ground.
The teams going into this game are well matched. I'm expecting a close-fought game.
There you go, using words like expecting again, Jim. You're not pregnant, are you? Don't expect anything in Blood Bowl. Except blood.
They love playing with the ball. It would be inspired to put some players near the end zone, just in case. Night. Don't let the bed bugs bite. Really, don't let them. They're massive and can take your hand right off.
You're gonna love him.
Well done. They have the ball now. That's a good economical pass.
If they could hit like they moved the ball, I'd be one happy owner. He'll get an assist now. Wuss. Go, big guy. Trample all over him.
The bigger they are,
the harder they punch. anytime soon. Remember, you need balls to score. It was time. Not far from the end zone. It's like peeling an onion. Remove the layers before you get to the good spot. More the merrier. They've gone into the opponent's tackle zone. Should be good. Going for the ball.
The domino effect in action.
Ball in danger.
And carry it.
One less obstacle for the ball carrier. Textbook stuff.
They'll need to get rid of the ball now there's pressure on them. Put some pressure on the ball carrier. Move quicker!
Stroking him on his belly or chin may calm him down. A little air for the ball cap.
Oh! One side got superior numbers. Always good for a laugh.
Rather than the knee. That player is about to get punched above and below the belt at the same time.
They're gathering around that lone player like halflings round a sandwich.
Hey!
Touchdown! Just before halftime. That really screws with the players in the locker room.
And it's gone! The match is launched for real. They simply have a better dog, or they hit harder.
Two-player crowd is hard to come back from. He'll need some subs. Possession is the key to winning. Must drive the coach crazy, as his team has just kicked it away.
Not what you'd expect.
Again, this is bloodbowl.
That one's got fists bigger than ham joints.
With arms like tree trunks, there is only going to be one result in that spot.
Have you tried that Crooksiade yet, Bob?
A sports drink made by the Skaven of Clan Pestilence? No thanks. I'll give it a miss. I may not be the sharpest spike on the armor, but I'm not that stupid.
More pain for that team. Their pain is our gain.
Pushing. Nuffles balls, Jim. They're going for the ball.
That's quite a mismatch, Bob.
I know. That weedy fella's gonna get splatted. Oh, I'm excited, Jim.
That's quite a mismatch, Bob.
I know. That weedy fella's gonna get splatted. Oh, I'm excited.
Science is starting to look a little uneven.
It's great, Jim. I smell obliteration. This is gonna get bloody. That player's shuffling off the field, and possibly off his mortal coil.
A little better before.
Look out!
Wakey, one team's got some early knockouts back.
The smaller the team, the harder it is to score. Need to find replacements. They've kicked the ball to the opponents. Now it's time to be defensive.
He's coming to help his buddy. That's gonna hurt.
Ha! And it didn't come off.
In the title. Let's see some blood in Blood Bowl.
They should hire a tame player.
Safety in numbers. That's it. Force them back and then pow! Because two big guys is always better than one.
It reminds me of the famous story of Nurgling and the Great Unclean One. But this time, no miracles.
They want to fight 1 against 11?
Let's take a quick look at that play. Yes, the unmistakable sign of a player's eyes rolling up into his head. He'll be out for some time.
This could be a sack. I love it when that happens. They've left the ball exposed. There could be a counter strike.
Here's some friends.
Surrounded by adversaries like that, I hope he knows what he's doing.
What are they slapping each other with? Dead fish? Put some force behind those punches!
Thank you.
bouncing up faster than an inflated squid. They'll need to get rid of the ball now there's pressure on them. This could be a sack. I love it when that happens.
This is going to be decisive.
That player went down. Sorry to interrupt you.
Oh! That looks painful.
Go, big guy. Trample all over him. That one's got fists bigger than ham joints.
Ha! I was just getting born.
Unity is strength.
Less defenders there are around the ball, the easier it's going to be to move. Well done. He helped the ball carrier.
Force possession away from the ball holder.
This is going to get exciting.
I've heard stroking him on his belly or chin may calm him down. Look at all those players sitting down on the job. There'll be trouble with the unions if this carries on.
Ah! All this focus on the ball is against the spirit of the game. Give me more random violence.
Forget the sport and embrace their wild side.
The carrier himself blocks. That's really risky.
Loosen the cage and let the pretty little dove, I mean the ball carrier, go. You'll need to get the ball forward. The end zone is in sight. It's a ball attack. Kill the fool. Oop, excuse my bad manners, but I gotta break in here. Ah, that's how every match should end. That's gutsy and brilliant. Taking the ball from right under the opposing team's nose.
Put some pressure on the ball carrier. Move quicker.
Sometimes cute animals like this forget the sport and embrace their wild side. One touchdown does not a great match make.
I can live with the lack of touchdowns. We have some fatalities and random violence in the mix as well.